because there was ain't been no disturbance on here. She had a personal, whatever a personal issue with. I'm gonna get off because of the simple fact we are paying customers and we have a right to get home. And she can't pay. Ain't no back. You know, I'm off your bus, but I'm gonna get on another bus to get home.
Hey, this goes to Four City, right?
When I'm a paying customer and I see somebody has a personal issue with whoever, at least got the whole bunch, that's unprofessional. I got your badge number to think. I'm going to report this woman. She don't have no right to do that, man. We don't have to settle for this.
Because I don't feel comfortable being on
this
street.
Hey,
this
is going to Four City. You got no disturbance
here. This is going to Four City Mall. She said
I am going 660 bus 7922.
What about you?
Ma'am, are you gonna move or?
I'm sorry, I was originally on the I'm so sorry because I'm upset. So originally I had two brand-new customers on my bus. The bus was open.
Oh my God.
And yes, it is on the same.
Hold on. This
is a couple.
Thank you. Y'all want this bus? Y'all get on this bus.
Get on that bus right there. Thanks, CTA. Oh my God. Open the door. Facebook Live, YouTube. What y'all got to say about that? What y'all got to say?
Because if you want me to be any help for y'all, call me.
Yeah, while we're right here, listen here, y'all. You ain't gonna never find no line that crispier than mine. If you need a haircut, hit me up on Instagram.
It's 79th Street. Hey.
All
right.
Give me a dub. I got you.
Hey, let me slide by y'all.
You want to have beauty salon 87?
Which one?
I can't.
Which
one?
I'm just trying to get out the way.
Yeah, I'll be up in there.
I'm getting a car. I gotta get a car.
I mean,
after this one,
I'm
getting a car.
I can't afford it.
Hey, let me. What's the